We're on item number 17. Discuss and if necessarily approve the awarding of the President's Award to the hospital department each month. And so there's been a few people in the community that don't like my President's Award, and maybe there's people at the hospital that just aren't trying hard enough and haven't gotten theirs yet. And so what I was really looking for was the board's approval. I would love to continue this, but I don't want to do it if I'm breaking the law or whatever it is. So any discussion on that?
I am of the opinion that the administration should handle that kind of stuff, not the board. But if your board's going to do it, it should be a president's board, it should be a board.
You know, give one out, put it on the agenda, and we'll vote to let you give one out, and you can give one out every month.
Let me just say that. It's been appreciated by the employees that have received it. It's an opportunity to be recognized. Just as a sign, the department managers as a whole were recognized and.
Hang on, that hasn't been
approved yet. Okay, one week. Have we given it out yet?
Nope.
All right.
Technically, we haven't given it out yet. We're celebrating, but not giving it out.
Well, when that happens, the department managers will be very pleased and appreciated and being recognized. Let me just say it that way.
Can we get more cookies?
No promise of additional cookies and or punch.
I have absolutely no problem if Chip continue to do this. Chip's up there, I guess everybody, and maybe he's there more than any of the rest of us, and visits with Ray, and possibly sometimes get some information from Ray, maybe about who's deserving or something. But I have no problem with you continuing, sir.
Well, and I'll be real honest, the process is I generally go to Ray with whom I believe has selected, and Ray's always said, oh, that's a great idea. And so we've never had to where Ray's talked me into somebody else or anything like that, you know. And I'll be real honest, one of the departments that had already won was going to win again for the month of June, but I changed my mind in the last 2 days, and that's a really good thing. And so it was just something I've been working over in Steve, kind of driving back and forth, so I've had a lot of highway time, you know, and the radio stints between there and there. And so for me, you know, it's been a real positive thought process, you know, and there's 192 employees, you know, and an employee can win or a department can win. I mean, you know, there's a lot of different, in my mind, a lot of different ways that it can format out. And I just, you know, I think it gives people a little bit of bragging rights and pat on the back. Anybody can write a pat on the back, you know, tell me, I'll take your name off the list. All right, any further discussion? Anybody want to make a motion?
I move that we approve of the president awarding whatever he feels like,
All right, we have a motion. That's kind of vague, but I'll second it. All right, any further discussion? All in favor, raise your right hand. All opposed, same time. Show passes 6-1.